Can't hear you.
I'm not hearing anybody echo.
No, it's good now. It stopped.
Hearing through your mic.
Alright, I muted that asshole.
Why are you live, John?
I've been live just to show you guys that I was
waiting. Oh. Yeah.
Damn.
It's supposed to be a low of 39 tomorrow.
Okay.
What should you guys play?
Do you need a sweatshirt?
Might need some socks. Jeezy, don't question it. By the way, I mean, how long did we played for about like 2 hours earlier?
I mean, once Chris gets here, we'll see how much more. I don't remember what he was. I think he was 92.
Was he? I thought he was like in his 80s.
Guys were 20 levels higher than me, exactly.
Yeah, it'd be 92, so... Yeah, see? Not much.
What?
Jesus says he sucks at this game.
Just because he hasn't been playing as much.
Well, he was busy on the other server earlier. He was on the...
Just on Mondays.
I was on the other server earlier, but you guys weren't even in the fucking chat.
No, we weren't.
No, Jay wanted so
don't even, Jay. You were okay
Damn.
With it. You were okay.
I was okay with it. I was okay.
Professional Asylum, John?
No, Asylum's okay. It's just high school.
It's just annoying.
I gotta do my flashlight. I gotta do my flashlight. Oh, you got everything?
34A. Okay.
Alright. Yeah. Nah, they're all fun, except for prison. And prison's not bad.
Prison's fine.
Prison's not bad until you have to put crucifixes down. Then it sucks. Crucifixes suck. Salt, motions, and...
Wilson.
There, and a photo of a ghost.
And hello.
Bet.
Play this game.
Oh, you're not playing that game again?
What game?
The no GZ grabbing no flashlight game.
There must be something going on with my video card, like I'm getting stuttering all the time.
What do you mean, what kind of stutter?
Like, every few seconds it'll stutter.
Where are you?
Visual.
Are you here? Are you in this room? Are you in this room? Where are you? Are you here? Where are you? Show me a sign.
Is that you, GZ? No, that's me. I'm trying to launch task manager.
Where are you? Something slammed the door down in the bottom. Are you in here?
Downstairs?
Yeah. Yeah, it sounded like down this way, but I could be wrong. Are you in here? Unless that was you slamming doors.
No, I didn't slam anything. Over in the next room.
Are you here? Where are you? What do you want? Are you in this room? Where are you? Are you in here? Where are you? Hey, it's bright down here now.
Hey, you turn on the lights, it gets bright.
Where are you? Are you in here? Are you in this room?
I love lights.
Unless it's a gin. Where are you?
Firebox is in here.
Oh, here. I got you handled, John. Are you in here? Attack. I got it, John. Are you in this room? Like Seven Nations Army? More of a Metallica fan, aren't you? Where are you? Are you in here? Where are you? What do you want? Where are you? Man, we're gonna get another one of these, John. It's gonna be high school all over again.
It's all good.
Where are you? Are you in here?
Does that mean we should check the main lobby?
Probably. Are you in here? Can you show me a sign? Can you tell me where you are? Who am I? How old are you? What do you want? Where are you? Where are you? are you?
Yeah, we checked bottom right. Now we're checking top right.
What room are you in? How old are you? What do you want? Are you friendly? Where are you? Are you in here?
Did you check bottom left yet? No, I didn't know if someone was already downstairs.
Where are you? How old are you? What do you want? Are you friendly?
I think that's the entire right side checked.
Are you in here?
Feeling shade already.
Nah, it's that demon, man. Where are you?
What if attacked my food?
That thing is either downstairs or right above me.
Where are you on the downstairs?
I'm in the downstairs hall.
Right outside my door.
Chris, are you, walk outside your room.
Yeah, I think it's down here. I'm in 11 and 12 and 10.7.
Yeah, like walked right past me. Oh, that bitch is hunting again. Are you guys? Are you above me?
We're like there and we heard the stomp.
We were on stairwell. Where are you? Where is this thing?
Yeah, I'm at the bottom of the stairs and it's like 10 degrees down here.
Oh, I just hit a 9.7.
Oh yeah,
9.9 down here.
Chris, flash your lights. Flash your lights, Chris.
Bottom stairwell.
Corridor.
Right side.
Right side?
We just got I think it's this entire hallway, Chris. The entire bottom.
I'll show you. I'll show you exactly where he spawns. That motherfucker damn near killed me.
He's left side, Chris. All right.
Man, it's the whole hallway.
It's far left bottom.
You see that open door? That's where he spawned.
Yeah.
That's exactly where he spawned. Are you here? Are you in this room?
Yes, he is.
Damn it!
Did you close the door on him?
He closed it.
I thought it was...
That's the room you thought he was in.
I can't open this door. There we go. Oh yeah, I got a fire thing here. It got spirit box. I heard spirit box.
Yeah.
Thank you.
by the door. Ran into the fucking room like a bitch.
It did the same thing. I did the same thing to me that it did to you. It walked down and came back.
Yeah, that's what I said. I was like, fuck, he came back, and I closed the door on it.
Oh, I didn't get to close it.
No, I went like this. It was like, it was out, and it was like, oh, I was like, okay, it walked out, I'll close the door, and I slammed the door right when I slammed it.
I was literally playing with the flashlight, and then he spawned and walked right on out. I was like, oh my god.
Yeah, that's what he went like this for me. He went like, He went, nah. And then he was like, I was in the room, dude. I was trying to be, like, stand still because he started doing this. He just was like.
I just heard the motion sensor a bunch. That must be John and Jay.
Hey. Hey, John.
Yeah, it's them.
What? Make the motion sensor go off. Huh?
Yeah. I want to make sure I got EMF 5. It was definitely going off. I'm pretty sure I saw red.
This bitch is attacking a lot.
It is. It's been dark and we had no sanity.
I mean, it's a good thing I didn't put anything in this round.
I did. I'm back to buying just strong flashlights. Let everyone else do it. I work. I sacrificed myself for the team.
Well, it's not your fault Christian's a bitch.
I know.
I mean, the real sacrifice is this player right here. I found out where it spawned.
You did?
Dude, come here, move, move, move. So,
did Mark get down Jin, by the way?
Yeah. So, right? This is... Oh, I guess we don't see doors.
No, we don't.
So it was like this, bro. I was like right here, and then my flashlight started flashing, and all I saw is up here. I'm like, no. And then I could just hear it. My heart rate was going fast, and I just swung into a room and closed the door, and it passed me. I'm like, yes.
Oh, someone finally coming.
Yeah, it's probably Jeezy.
Probably.
Jeezy knows how to party.
Can I turn you off? Nope. Just playing with stuff in here. That's a good spot.
Y'all want a single save? Fuck that. Fuck that. Fuck that.
Oh, I think he just got motion sensor.
I was like, am I in front of it again?
No, no, he put one in here.
I only got motion sensor.
Put your DPI all the way. Oh my god.
Getting a lot of activity, but it's running.
picture.
John, do you have a DPI mouse?
It's weird because there's no activity on the screen here.
Turn it all the way up and then move.
Yeah, I got some flashing light or movement.
Hello. That picture. That picture for me? Annie.
Are you okay?
There it is.
What?
What are you looking for? What's that?
Three.
I'm like pretty certain it was a five, but not 100%.
Man, give me a picture. Do it. Man, let me take that picture.
I like how you are. Is my hand out?
Yeah.
All right. It's like, what are we holding?
I'm holding a book.
I love how it's not hunting now.
Right? That'd be funny if it started hunting as you walked away.
I'm with you, John.
I don't have any blades, so we can drop the blades. Oh, he's ballsy.
You got it up to a 6. I'm going back down now.
I'm just getting confused.
I don't think that works. But anyway.
Please.
Both. Oh, Kenneth, you whispering to me. Come on, we can do this. Got the door closed. You want the door closed? You want it open? Lights on? Does that count? Fingerprints?
Do-dum.
I somehow took a picture of fingerprints.
So is it not a gin?
Wait, fingerprint? Bro, I took a random...
the picture with door. I checked it.
Oh my, Kenneth Wilson, you poltergeist bitch. Got me.
The van is nice and cozy, thank you very much. I'm supposed to respond alone.
Oh, it ain't responding to shit.
No, it's not. Are you ready to call it?
Waiting to hear that fucking door.
All they have to do is lower their sanity. I don't get it.
Yeah, that bitch attacked me like 5 times. I couldn't even walk down the hall with it. I'm so tired. I'm not. Just gonna close my eyes. Just a little. Look, it's 9:30. It's 9:40. It's time for bed. Where are you? Where did you go? Did you leave? I can't understand what you're saying. I hear you. He's my best bitch. I think every time he leaves, he should pay for all the stuff.
What is this? My boss just sent me a paragraph.
Basically, he said, no.
Just sent me a paragraph.
You shouldn't be taking off of work a day after the weekend. Shit like that.
Again, the only professional is Asylum.
No.
Sands Point Food and Nutrition Safe. As of 6 a.m. Monday, February, blah, 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 New York State of Emergency will place. Oh, fuck.
State of Emergency? Oh, for the snow?
Until 12 p.m. Oh, my. As a health care employee, we have human obligations, blah, blah, blah. Coming to work anytime, and if you're not scheduled to work, you're sure you'll be there for your shift. No call outs will be accepted.
I'm sick and coughing. I like when they say that no call outs will be accepted. My ass. If I'm sick, I'm gonna cough on the food.
I just got COVID.
COVID. I just got the vaccination, but I got COVID. So,
yeah, I put in for a request to get stupid vaccination.
What, you act anti-vaxxer piece of shit?
What? No, it's just I wanted to see how everyone else started with it. And then I did some more research and understand how this vaccine works now. So.
I did zero research, just to over with. Hopefully give me a fucking tooth.
I just lower back, I've been tested twice a week. So they're saying there's a state of emergency because of the snow, but calling out is not acceptable.
Right. It's emergency enough for the whole state to panic, but not for you.
Dirty water, crucifix, photo, go.
Fuck you.
Oh, by the way.
I'll be right back. Hold on, my mom's calling me.
Don't be late.
All right, it's intermediate anyway.
Walk into the house. Don't be a bitch. Was it a GZ? Oh, never mind.
Yeah.
I was gonna say, is it alone or together?
Yes.
Yes.
This is a bright bathroom.
Oh, it's not the basement.
Why you say that?
High temps. That's fine. Oh, hey, a bone.
Did you check the garage?
Yeah.
I said there's a-
Oh, no, not the garage. I checked the garbage. Is what?
Needs to be checked.
Well, check it.
I did, but EMF is infinite.
You turn off the light, Cheesy?
Broke the light. Go find that one.
Hey, I guess you gotta check the garage.
Hey, three.
Oh, shit.
Oh, yeah.
Top, all the way in the back room.
Yeah, very back room. Oh, I got freezing. Freezing temps. I think it's in the bathroom.
Ask if it's pooping.
Yeah, it looks like it's in the back room by the bed, too. Jeez, did you really put in two crucifixes?
Power's back.
Are you in here? Are you pooping? Please answer that question. Are you here?
Where the hell are you?
Back room.
Wow.
Are you in this room?
This room.
Are you pooping?
Are you pooping? Can you please write in the book?
Here, walking in here. Walking in the bathroom.
I don't want to scare that bitch off yet. Are you in here?
Are you in here?
Did you go poops? Oh, we might get that dirty water. Don't we have dirty water? Are you here? Are you friendly? Do you want to touch my ta-la-la?
I was asking if we could turn on.
I mean, we could. Are we? Are we, is it together or alone? I still didn't check. Dirty water. There is a camera in the bathroom. Are you here? Are you in this room? Are you in the bathroom? Can you write in the books? Ooh, she's scary. Got footprints.
That's three.
Look it down.
Well, yeah, no, that's why I left it there, so you can...
I'm gonna go get another camera. Oh, Jesus, got a camera.
I got a camera, too. Camera's all over them.
Are you in this room? Do we got another EMF in here?
There's an EMF right by the water.
Yeah, but maybe we put one in the bedroom, too.
It's easy to get one. It is setting off that motion ahead.
Yeah. Are you here? That was pretty good.
Got a four.
Are you in here? How old are you? What do you want? Are you friendly?
Welcome.
Can you write in the book?
Did you picture of the cell yet?
Just in case we didn't, I'll take two. This camera's dead.
I got a camera.
Are you friendly? Can you write in the journal?
The five.
Phantom Banshee. Banshee needs fingerprints. Phantom needs ghost orbs.
Alright, well, I'm looking.
We need someone else with a fingerprint and one person watching cams. I took a picture and it disappeared. Could be the fan. Didn't you have a... There we go.
Hold on. Elizabeth Jackson. And all we gotta do is get the crucifix and figure out what it is. Both crucifixes are on the shelf. Hey, Jeezy, can you get this camera in the bathroom a better angle? Or put the camera in the hallway in the doorway of the bathroom? That's better. Ghost orb. It was like super right. Quick.
What's your name again, or was it?
It is a phantom. Oh, we got the crucifix. You're good. Get the hell out of here. You guys still looking for something?
Did you not hear it?
Nah.
Hey, Chris isn't here yet, right? Yeah. Oh, yeah, we can't.
I mean, we could be assholes.
We could get him back before we did the ups.
Ben, you're at a steady zero. That's about 3% left.
Where am I at?
5, like a bitch.
Somehow Christian lost 2% and just ain't gained it back instantly.
Lost.
Oh, he moved. Oh, we got it wrong.
I never noticed, did we not get crucifixes back?
What?
Did we not get crucifixes back?
Man! Oh yeah, that's all I can. I'm a boss, but yeah, it's not happening. Well.
Yeah.
I gotta wake up extra early. Because of the snow, you know. Like, drive.
Thank you, Chris. Hey, Chris. Okay, it's on the phone. Okay, I thought I heard him.
That was me.
You're not good.
That sleep's coming on strong, John.
Make more coffee.
No. That'll make me sleepy at this point. Smudge, dirty water. Linda White. Betty White?
Did I really just get another fucking message?
Oh, really?
Good luck,
kid. What happened, Jeezy? What did you say, Gigi?
Boy sent me a text saying that, a thank you to a couple people responded to his text. Respond?
Yeah, I'm calling. No, what did you respond? What did you say? I respond, thank, I'm calling out sick.
I guess he said, yeah, I'll be there. And thank you. I ain't saying it, but I'm gonna call out.
My car won't start,
yeah,
and I have
a. I'm gonna be there, and the next thing you do, you call out.
Hey, I'll be there. Oh, my car slid into a guardrail. I'm not coming in.
Or it never happened.
What happened? Camera's broken, sorry. I think it might be on the right side downstairs. I'm getting sound.
Bone, bone. Left side bat.
that's not fair. There's two bathrooms and there's no gender zone.
I want to know how my boss expects us to sleep sexually at night.
Are you in here? Are you here? Can you show me a sign?
Here.
Somebody's gonna have
to show up late to work. Because I couldn't.
Somebody's gonna have to do spirit box. It's not working for me. But I think it might be down here, guys.
Do you have any, bird evidence that it's there?
I'm getting sound.
Yeah, that thing's not very good, though.
I got like a 3, though.
We had a 12 at one point. So good.
Well, somebody with something, come check these rooms.
How about you go get something better than a stupid microphone?
Microphone's fine. Why don't you bring your stupid ass EMF reader over here?
EMF fine, dude.
Yeah, so many people must be responding because the boss keeps sex. People are wanting to be appreciated.
You should text your boss back. I don't appreciate getting a text at 10 o'clock at night. Please don't text me on my off hours. How did you get my number? You have an extra slot on you? What do you have?
EMF reader.
Trade me your EMF or your temp. I can't use the spare box. I can't use the spare box right now.
Okay, I might get rid of my temp.
No, I just said either or.
Place is too big to give up.
I think you're just not trying hard.
Would you look at that? Yeah.
Could be upstairs above us.
Get hard,
oh, I just hit -10 right here.
Oh, try this bathroom, John. Yeah, I got.
Yeah, we have dirty water.
Freezing temps too. Yeah, it's definitely in here. I gotta.
Be in here.
Was this in everyone?
Can you hear me?
I got a 4. 4.
Are you pooping?
Please, for the love of
what
God, let us know.
Are you here?
Man, without Chris here, we get dirty water.
Where are you? Are you friendly?
I guess
can
you can say
I call
it here.
You
I'll
my
leave
friend.
It there.
Why are you abandoning me?
Who?
Hello.
I'll be back. I'm gonna go get more stuff.
Speak to me.
Show me the reason for being lonely.
Show me the meaning, you dumbass.
Are you in here?
I'm recording a video. I can't sing the correct lyrics. I'll get copyrighted.
Are you here?
Oh, hey.
Yeah.
Huh?
Say what up.
I'm getting there.
Oh yeah, definitely freezing with orbs.
Phantom Mayor Yuri. Yuri needs ghost riding. Mare needs Spirit Box, and Phantom needs EMF-5. Whoa, move the book. It moved, oh, it's moving EMF the book. EMF-5, there we go. It moved the book too, you see it move that book like twice?
No, I'm not in there.
I wasn't talking to you.
Flashlight.
Shit. That dude, it like bumped the book like twice. That bitch is gonna hunt right now.
I assume someone's gonna go get a picture of that dirty water, so I'm bringing smudge.
Did you bring a lighter?
Oh shit, I forgot about the one.
Ah, I guess you gotta go back. Huh?
More than one dirty water.
Well, you got smudge.
Yeah, I think that's why I whispered.
Did it show you the meaning? I can only hope.
What?
Jeezy closed the door behind him. I was like, please just let it lock.
Hey, you got it.
Taking a picture of my picture.
Get the deeper in it.
I don't think that works.
Oh, come get bone.
I'm coming.
Follow
the
lighter.
Oh, coming! Oh my god!
Is that power?
Burr.
It's not in there.
Show me.
Not in here either. Don't worry about this room either. Don't worry about this room either.
Oh, it is actually hunting.
It is. But we're on the opposite side of the school, so I think.
It got cheesy.
That or crucifix, hopefully.
You dead? Let me just pick it up.
Picture. Yeah, he did.
Are we on professional?
Yeah.
Take my last photo then.
Question is where did he die?
He was probably still in the bathroom. I can't take a photo of him.
No?
Nope, I took a last picture, it's not worth it.
No, it would be like salt on a...
I like how you tried and missed.
Yeah, I don't know why I'm...
No, I don't. Wait. That one's not spooky enough.
I can play with it, but I can't throw it. Someone's drawing it.
Did you kiss
that was some money.
Did you kiss the ghost,
that
Cheesy?
That was some money.
Yeah.
It was like, mwah. What did happen?
I kept calling her name.
Oh. Were you still in the room?
I said her name three times.
Were you still in the room?
Kinda. I was in the room, I said her name three times, and, started hunting. She was running away from me. I tried. She was running away from me. I chased her. And I lost sight of her and I said, you know, I was dead.
Jay and I were just talking the entire time she was hunting.
He's like, John's trying to show me where the bone is. It's like, it's not this room, and close the door. It's not this room, close the door. And I was flashing my flashlight. And I was like, oh, it's actually really hunting.
I was like, yeah, I run the other side of school, though.
And then all we hear is,
I was like, well, maybe it was crucifix. You never know.
Yeah.
My God, Jay.
Hmm.
Ray, let me text all these fucking messages now.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you.
Abby.
Alright, we're here.
Smudge, UMass, dirty water, everyone.
This one's a small place, so.
Whoa. Huh. We got Linda White again.
Hello. She tailed one of us. Are you here? But, Jeezy, the real question was, is it a together or alone?
Everyone.
Would have paid attention, you would have known.
I have massive ADHD. And I'm very sleepy.
EMF-5 upstairs.
EMF suck this dick.
Wanna give me a sidearm in here? EMF blown
away. Did I just hear giggling? What the fuck?
I heard something. That was weird, right?
Bro,
are you in here?
I heard a giggle.
Are you here? Will you stop putting crucifixes down? We're trying to catch it.
gotta catch him.
It turned the lights off. EMF-5, again.
I already called that out.
I did say again. Are you in here? Can you write in a book? Are you here? Are you younger or... Hey, it's a kid. We got box. It's a gin or an oni.
You just get it?
Yeah. Oni needs writing.
Oh no.
No, what's the thing you just got?
Box. Oni needs writing and Jin needs ghost orbs.
Oh, this camera placement is getting terrible. What's going on, Gigi? There we go.
He had to move a cup.
I got a tripod. There's really no way to flip it.
Let me see it, Gigi. Put it down. It's on. The moment I turn my flashlight on, it jumped from EMF-3 to EMF-5. It's orbs.
Dirty water and smut.
I know, why don't you ask Easy?
Oh. Got a radio. No light.
It's in everyone, you asshole. Well, I can't force it to poop in this thing. Did it? I heard the giggle that time.
Right? Oh shit.
Why would a djinn turn off its light?
No, I turned on a light and the power just broke.
Alinda White. Now you got that damn, like, rhythm stuck in my head, Jeezy. Alinda White, Alinda White, Alinda White. Alinda White.
Power's back.
I can't grab it. I got the ball stuck in the corner.
Alinda White, Alinda White, Alinda White, Alinda White, Alinda White, Alinda White, Alinda White. Linda White. Linda White. Linda White. Linda White.
Linda
White.
Come play with us.
Come play with me. That almost sounded like the actual giggle. Linda White. Linda White. Linda White. Linda White, Linda White,
oh,
Linda White, Linda, Linda White.
Is that you doing that to the ball? Goddamn.
Linda White, Linda White, Linda White.
Having fun.
Man, we cannot piss this thing off at all. Linda White, Linda White, Linda White.
Oh shit!
Linda White, Linda White.
You probably just going crazy, idiot.
Linda White, Linda White.
You see the stuff getting thrown?
Linda White.
I start throwing stuff and then all of a sudden it's just going.
Oh, she's moving the bear.
What the fuck? Is she?
Yeah, the bear was just wiggling.
Did she move that there? Oh my.
Alinda White, she moved the book.
I got the bear.
Alinda White.
Look at the bear's butthole.
Alinda White.
Look at the butthole.
Alinda White.
Can I climb this?
Alinda White, Alinda White, Alinda White, Alinda White.
Where's the closest water?
Back here.
Is that closest water?
Yep. At this point,
oh,
I just wanted to hunt. Okay. Linda White, Linda White, Linda White. Linda, are you the other version of a Karen?
Linda White, Linda White, Linda White, Linda White, Linda White, Linda White, Linda White.
Linda White, Linda White, Linda White.
Linda White. Linda White. Girl, don't just vibrate.
Yeah. Linda's vibrator.
Oh, that's just a little there, child. Goddamn.
There is a song.
Linda's vibrator. Vibrator. She's like fucking six. You heard him giggling?
Yeah, her son.
Fucking vibrator.
Yeah,
Linda. Linda White. You know, for an everything ghost, you're pretty shy.
Nah, she's not shy. Me and her was playing games.
Linda White. Linda.
Oh, Linda got an iPhone?
Hey,
Yeah. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Just let's go.
No. Bye. Get a look into my self piles. Where did he die? Oh, right.
God, where did he die? Where did he die?
Except for myself. Oh, hi. Ice cube. Walking around and avoiding myself.
Alinda White, Alinda White, Alinda White, Alinda White. Linda White.
Oh my god, it's so flashing.
But not a dirty water, and I want salt steps.
Linda White, a Linda White, a Linda White, Linda White, Linda White, Linda White, Linda White, come on.
Getting liter to water, Jeezy.
Linda, 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 Linda.
Hawaii, can you walk in my cell, please?
Linda, can you please walk?
And Jin's even.
Yeah, I think so. Linda White. Linda. Linda White.
Hey.
Huh?
Bye.
Linda White?
Bye.
Linda White.
Linda White.
Linda White.
Linda White. White.
Linda White. Linda White. Linda White. Linda White. Linda White. Linda White. Linda White. Linda White. Linda White. Linda White. Linda White. Linda White. Linda's got nothing. Alright, I'm
you
good.
You
ready?
Any water yet?
No, I went in the closet.
Hey. Butters.
Hey, John. You see my closet? Have you seen my closet?
Yeah, it's easy.
got more dirty water. No.
Hey, he's dead.
He's dead. He don't need
he's
it.
Still cheesy, he's big. This is his friend.
I'm more he's scared.
He's dead. And he got a ball now.
That's a John, look behind you. We have a new friend. This is Jeezy's replacement.
Perfect. Can't close.
Huh?
Nice try.
I like how we get dirty water in the freaking high school, but not in the house.
Need you for this one, Chris. Tell your mom that you love her, that you gotta go.
Probably my last one anyways.
What?
Yeah.
It's 10:40.
Yeah, by the time we're done with this, it'll be past 11.
I mean, to be fair, I'm not allowed to call out tomorrow and early.
Yeah. I haven't slept.
Let's play some Assassin's Creed.
We'll play tomorrow.
I mean, I might not.
You
know, because, you know. State of emergency.
You might be calling out. Didn't you say you were on vacation?
Next week.
Yeah, next week's tomorrow.
Got the intel. Looks like this is going to be a tough one. We had reports of violence. And
nah.
They left in a hurry.
Oh, shit.
Did somebody take a microphone? There's only one. I thought I put both microphones in there, but there's only one. Fuck. How much soap?
3, you wanna come pick it up for me?
Yeah, I'll be right there. You might wanna let one out just so your endurance is a little higher. I got a 5-3 out in the hall. Are you in here? How old are you? What is your name? Are you pooping? Did you drop the soap? I guess it did.
I know where power is.
Where are you? Leave this.
Got dirty water and box.
In. Yeah.
Got dirty water in the box.
Freezing temps. Wraith Mare Demon. Demon needs ghost riding. Mare needs ghost orbs. Wraith needs fingerprints. What else you got, Jay?
Got one of each. UV, UFO, and head on.
No flashlight?
He is a flashlight. Not a good one. Yeah, it's better than what I'm working with.
I said we should all use the crappy flashlight to make it a challenge round. I literally cannot click the button because your camera was in my...
Oh my god.
No, I moved. It was fine. It was just funny. It was like your camera moved in the way and I couldn't click the button.
Oh, I get it, but like on my point of view, it's not even close to that.
You gonna take another video camera over there?
Yeah, I'll take it.
Let me know when you got a video camera set up, GZ. Oh, it's messing with the cameras. Aw, don't put me on the poop sink. Jeez, what the fuck's going on? Should I say you dropped the camera like 4 times?
All right, I'm back. What do you need me to do? What's going on?
If you want, it's a Wraith Mare Demon, so you might as well take some.
What evidence we got so far?
Everything. Oh. Spirit box and freezing temps. They pretty much took everything in. If you wanna. Maybe grab some salt or something, throw in there.
We need camera, like a photo camera. I've got one. Oh, are you actually back? Wow. I can just leave. Where am I going? Left side showers. Last time it was in the showers, it was also in the cell blocks too. Did we check that?
I may have saw ghost orbs. Hold on. Yes. It keeps flipping my cameras though.
You're not holding down your button, Jay.
It's flipping my cameras. Ghost orb. And somebody witnessed the event, so we're good.
Yeah, I witnessed it. What's the ghost's name?
Dorothy Wilson. I mean, John's sanity's at 31. So it makes sense, it's an everyone. It makes sense that he's, it's a mayor. I mean, if this one's quick, I'll play another one.
Out of 10. Just set out the motion detector.
You're about to probably get hunted. You're out of 10. Oh, it's dropping. It way dropped. Out of 10.
Look in the mirror and say his name 3 times.
Dorothy Wilson.
What does the camera look like that
I don't know.
Probably that one. Is there a camera in this thing? I was like, fuck it. We don't...
You're out of 6. John, you're down to zero sanity. Chris is at 65. Yeah, out of 10. Oh, now you're down to an 8. Hey, I see it.
Oh yeah, it is. Look at him go.
They're in that room. Listen for the walkie.
And I put a camera outside.
Huh?
I put a camera.
Well, it's a good thing there's one more camera out here.
It's not in the book, though. The one master's full.
Alright, well, I guess we'll just leave.
Pretty quick one.
Yeah, I'll do one more.
Hey.
Hey.
Hey, look at that. Cheesy game. It's lovely.
He's just gonna stop dying.
Whoa.
Stop bringing in the crucifix immediately and pissing it off.
Smudge, thermometer, crucifix alone.
Crucifix. Are you friendly? Where are you? Are you an axe murderer? Power's out. Can I have this beer? Are you in here? Are you in this room?
Is at the end of the hallway to the left. Is in the second room in that one? Or am I?
Did anybody go upstairs yet?
Yeah, we just did.
Nothing?
Dining room, not kitchen. So this half. Not the kitchen half, this half.
This ain't fucking room.
No, I know it's the same room, it's just how it is.
Are you in here? Can you show me a sign? Are you friendly?
Can you guys drop a light in there for me for a minute? Ghost orbs.
Are you in this room? Are you here? Can you write in the journal? Where are you? How old are you? What do you want? Are you here? Can you write in a book? anybody here?
I'm here.
This is an aluminum one, by the way.
Can you hear me? Oh, he's walking.
Pictures?
He's walking.
Pictures, somebody?
It was like right outside the door. I got a glimpse of it. It was like right here. Are you in here? What do you want? How old are you? Spare box. Salt.
Okay, go get sanity bills.
Why?
You had zero.
Ian. Grandma. I just took you to the airport. what you're saying is, this is my fault. Chris. Chris?
Give me my 5K. Yeah.
Chris, give me my 5.
Chris.
What?
Take your drugs.
Big motherfucker. Did I smudge? I know that's one of the things.
I got it. I had brought it in to be ready.
We need a smudge or crucifix.
Well, apparently you don't have
a
crucifix.
He's spawning by the first door.
Yeah, around here. Where the crucifix is at.
Did we get smudge yet? At it? What's mine? Because I just looked at it.
You're at 27. I'm already back down to 7.
Where's the other one at?
Right here. This one right here.
That should be good.
Close the door on me.
Did you shut the door?
Yeah. Slammed it shut.
Did we get it? Not crucifix.
It just slammed that. Just slammed this door for a second time in a row.
Playing with the lights.
What is it, gin, right? Well, once the light's on.
It just shut them off.
No, I did.
Oh.
I dropped my flashlight somewhere, but I don't know where it is.
No, it just says turning off the power source will make it stronger, or make it not do anything. It doesn't say anything about...
right in front of me in this back room. Maybe we moved it by accident?
Yeah, we have no pictures.
I'll come get a camera.
I'm pretty sure I have the only camera because there was one on the floor here and one on the table.
Yeah, it's alright.
Where's the bomb?
I'm gonna use the bathroom real quick. I'm back.
No,
I'm right here. What do you need me to do?
Move the crucifix somewhere it's spawning.
Where are they?
There's one at the doorway. I don't know where the other one is. The one behind the bar.
I don't think it spawned at all in that room.
No, I swear it spawned upstairs before. Did you see where it spawned?
Just turn the lights on in the living room. I'm missing the crucifix, though.
Make sure it's still cold in that room. Maybe moved into the smudge.
No way it spawned right there. I walked right past it then. Yeah, it's still 6 degrees. I'll give it a try.
No, he's saying there is one right here.
What, another crucifix? Oh. John, where did you just put that crucifix?
Me? I just moved it where Christian's photo of the ghost was.
Oh, that's where Jeezy's throwing a cup. Somebody else just died.
No, I just saw it next to the kitchen table.
I think it got John.
I think so, since he types, but I saw it spawn next to the kitchen. Like,
yeah, I saw exactly where it spawned. I just gotta try not to die.
Good luck. You're at zero again. They'll hunt in no time.
What's his name?
Nancy Moore.
Nancy Moore.
Moore. M-O-O-R-E.
Nancy Moore. Why you turn the lights off, Nancy? You like the light. Nancy Moore. Nancy Moore. Nancy Moore. Nancy Moore. Nancy? Did you just turn on the lights in the loop? spawn this time.
It spawned in that same spot, but the crucifix just isn't doing it, I guess.
Come on, Nancy. Come on. You know you want it. Nancy Moore. Nancy Moore. Nancy Moore. Nancy Moore. Nancy Moore. Nancy Moore. Did we get it?
Yeah, got it that time.
She just decided to play. We got a gin. 3, 2, 1, bye. What happened to you, John?